Dr. Earl Serrano, status update. I now realize why the alien machine was rejecting our codex. The instructions were being garbled by the second set of DNA. The aberration. We found a new specimen today. Pure and intact specimen. Its DNA is completely pristine, and I have high hopes that this is the breakthrough we were looking for.
Soon. Let's hope we can figure this thing out before Danik finds us.
It's simple.
Leg bones connected to... Well, you know, whatever the hell that is.
Okay, so, what part is the head? Alright, it's just a blob, whatever. How are we supposed to piece this thing together?
There must be a trick to it.
Okay, I think I see something forming here.
Yeah? Are we getting close?
It's hard to tell, but the outline has come together.
Thank you.
Assembly complete. Codex initialization standing by.
Let's see what we got. Rosetta.
Where's her face?
She doesn't have a face. It's not even a she. It's an it. Rosetta's an alien.
What? What does that mean?
It means they used an alien brain to unlock the secrets of the alien machine. It's clever. All right, let's see what happens when we activate it. This could get a little weird. Fingers crossed. Got it all wrong. This isn't the marker homeworld. The aliens, they found the markers just like us, and it spread. It consumed them. It pulled their bodies into the sky to form the final stage. Oh my God, The moon is the source of the marker signal, not the machine. The moon is convergence. The aliens, they built the machine to freeze the planet, to keep the moon from becoming whole. If the machine shuts down, everything thaws, and convergence has resumed, not just here, but everywhere the markers have spread. And this is...
Here's the key. Turning it all off. Thank you for doing all the heavy lifting.
No! It will home in on Earth's markers and hunt us down. You don't understand what you're doing.
Oh, I misunderstood initially. That's true, but it's all quite clear to me now. It's not only mankind's tampering which has hindered our glorious rebirth, but this alien machine as well.
Stay away from that machine, Danik.
No.
And now that I have this, I'll be able to turn it off. The natives of this planet chose death over evolution. Now I'll make sure humanity doesn't make the same mistake. We will all of us be made whole.
Well, come on, kill them. Bitch! Jam the door!
No, there's a manual override system in the control booth. I can open it from here!
No! You'll never make it out!
It's open! Go! I'm right behind you!
Door malfunction.
You gotta shut this door!
God!
Ellie! Come on! Ellie!
It's no good! It's moving too fast! Isaac, do it. Just do it! Isaac! I love you.
Isaac! Hey! That gas is still coming! We gotta go! Now!
She's all I got.
This was her mission. She knew better than anyone how important it was. Now we've gotta finish this for her! Got it? Do you got it?
Yeah.
Then let's go! Isaac, now! Isaac! Keep it together. Come on, man. Don't fall apart on me. Look, Danik is headed down to that machine. We can't let him shut it down.
Then we're gonna make sure he never gets there. You got that?
All right. Hey. Hey. It looks like Danik unlocked access to all floors.
Where'd he go?
I don't
know. Where'd he go?
I don't know! Jesus.
Son of a bitch. Okay, all right, we're gonna split up. You take floor one, I'll take floor two.
Okay.
All right.
All right, just hey, keep your head, man. I can't do this without you.
All right.
I know where Danik is going. But to get to the machine, he's got to go underground, and there's only one way down, the big silo north of here.
Okay, I'm updating my locator. I'll meet you there.
Fire!
head down on these cables. Just get the elevator working to meet me down there.
I'm not an engineer.
Try pressing the damn button. Taking Danik with me.
Thank you.
Turn it off. We thought it was the answer, but we were deceived. The moon is the source of the signal, the madness. Make us whole. Turn it off. These are its cries for help, its call to action. And we are the fools who listen.
Thank you. All dead. Isaac Clarke, he shot the rest.
Then radio for reinforcements!
But how will they reach us?
We can open the ventilation systems from in here. Clear a path for the dropships! Do it now!
Isaac, you all right?
Carmen's here. He's headed to the machine.
Can you reach him?
I'm trying. Find a way into the city. We'll try to meet up on the way.
Misshapen moon in orbit. That's what controls the markers. It's the end state of these creatures. Or rather, it would have been. You see, the natives of this planet constructed a machine that froze the moon in mid-formation. But it wasn't enough. Even half-formed, the moon's marker signal speaks to the markers back home. And it doesn't end there. There is a network of brethren moons spanning the stars. As each one completes, it connects to this network, making them aware. If this moon should complete, its brothers will all come, looking for food. But there is hope. The natives never finished configuring the machine. It wasn't meant to merely freeze the moon, it was meant to destroy it. You'll need the Codex. It is the key to unlocking this machine and reconfiguring it. Follow my trail into the heart of the machine and end this nightmare.
Carver, did you hear that? The machine can crush the moon. It just needs to be properly configured.
What about Danik?
Stopping Danik won't be enough. We need to get that codex back. It's the key to reconfiguring the machine. But Serrano's locked the passage using some kind of alien glyphs. I'm gonna look for a way to bypass it.